This is a real chance to use sound to save species from extinction.
In order to effectively conserve this frog, we really need to understand the behavior, the natural history, and what do they sound like. Looking in places and in times for things that you don't expect often can produce really exciting results.